Well, at approximately 3:41 this afternoon, Oklahoma City Police received a call from a woman we believe she was at the Plaza Inn, but she stated that she was being held against her will in a hotel room. So when the officers arrived, made their way to the room, they were met by approximately 5 to 7 individuals in the room. They immediately opened fire on the officers. 2 officers were shot. The officers retreated. We're unclear if they returned fire or not, but we do have at least 2 suspects. We believe they're suspects who were shot and transported. 2 officers that were shot and transported. Witnesses say that at the same time that was going on, a man had a woman and retreated south of this location along Service Road southbound, about a quarter of a mile. We had several incidents going on at the same time. Someone was trying to break out of a police car, was calling 911. We had another supervisor calling, had people at gunpoint still in the room.
This is all going on at the same time?
Same time.
Oh, wait, okay, so back up. A man somehow treated south with a woman. Do we believe that was the woman who called for 911?
We don't know.
Okay.
We don't know. A lot of this is all preliminary.
In a whole separate incident, somebody was trying to break out of...
No, not a separate incident.
Okay.
These are all the same incident.
Somebody was trying to break out of a...
We got a call from someone here saying they were in a police car and they were breaking out.
Oh, they were breaking out?
They were breaking out.
Okay. Probably one of the suspects that
we don't know who that was.
But we don't know.
Oh, female. We still have that female. We don't know what her role is here.
Got it. Okay.
A man was seen going southbound with a woman. Other officers that were responding met that individual as he's on the service road. An officer stopped southbound on I-35, transversed on foot northbound lanes with a rifle, met that individual from the elevated surface of the highway, tried to give him orders. That man then pointed his weapon at the female, shot that female, and then the officer shot him.
Okay. Is the female deceased?
That female is deceased.
And the officer shot the guy that shot her?
The officer shot the guy that shot her. We have 2 individuals that were shot. At least one we know by police. The other we're not sure.
Okay.
We have 2 officers that were shot. We have 1 deceased female. We have 2 people that were holding, detaining, and we don't know what their role was.
This is a mess. Okay, let me go over the 4 people shot. Over the 2 officers who responded to the woman in the hotel room.
Correct.
The other two shot was the woman who was killed by the man.
That's 1 more shot.
Yeah.
Right.
So what, is it 5 now or 4?
We have 5 people shot.
Okay, that's where I'm confused. What's the 5th person?
We have a deceased female.
Right.
2 male officers shot.
Right.
2 male suspects, we believe suspects shot.
Got
5
it.
Shot. And 2 that we're detaining, we don't know what their role is, whether they're suspects or not.
Okay,
it's a mess.
It is a mess. What are you guys doing right now?
Trying to figure out what happened.
Okay, talking to witnesses.
We're trying to locate witnesses. We have witnesses popping up all over the place. Some are calling saying they saw it while they were driving by. We have several people here that have made contact with some officers and some media saying that they saw what happened. We're still trying to talk to our officers. So it's all a mess right now. We're trying to sort it out.
Okay.